I think the C and the S are both capital. If I don't win this round, something's wrong with this lobby. Probably. It is. Yeah, you didn't know that? They say it in the parties all the time. Yeah, I know, I saw that. Yeah, as soon as he starts judging, or after he's done judging, I'll get into the new car. It's only 300 grand, dude. Don't you dare pick the Ferrari down there. Yeah, so the cat was Ferrari, right? And then they proceed to change it to anything. So I'm like, bruh. This car doesn't look bad, though, by any means. I think I like it. What about you? You're looking at the back. Don't even give me fucking second. That wins. Krypton Cruiser. Who's that? What? Don't tell me it's a pink fuck at the end. Your second? Yeah, Civic second. Pick me, pick me, pick me, pick me, pick me. Yep, I know. And he got second. Give it to me. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. First, baby. Let's go. Suck my dick. Just kidding. Don't do that. It's got a track tune on it. Here's the new car. You'll see it has 1400 horse. Oh my god, I'm hauling ass. Is it all wheel? Sounds like booty hole. I had to put the Ken Block shit on it. Had to. So now I got two of his cars. Two cars. Yeah, like, look at it. Of course I did. Well, now I feel awkward because I'm the only one with it. You know? Well, like, it came out today and it's 300 grand, so these people are probably poor. What, this? Oh, this guy? Oh. Yeah. Dude, this Obama sus kid, I was in a bunch of them with him yesterday. This thing is weird to drive. It's a Porsche. Is that a GT? Is that a Ford GT? Doesn't look like one. I know what I'm doing. I'm gonna give the one person with the decal the win. The literal one person with one. This one can't drift as good as the other one that I have. This one just spins out. But it was stock. Here you. I can't. I'm going too fast. Mazda? Do I even have a Mazda? He's wanting Miatas to pull up. Oh shit. Oh, manufacturer. Mazda. I do have Mazdas. Oh, RX-7s are Mazda. No, I wasn't thinking. The what? Nah. If I'm gonna meme, I'm gonna get in my little Tykes car. Huh? Oh god. Is that guy in a Supra?